know him, was diagnosed with cancer last year, we all began to pray for a miracle that would keep TJ here and keep TJ alive. And towards the end of his life, he understood. We all started to understand that the miracle has already been realized. The miracle is Cristo Rey itself. The miracle are these children. The miracle is you.
Our student body, I see scholars. I see hardworking teenagers with unmatched work experience. I see men and women for others, and I see leaders. And I know our students are the next generation of leaders for the city of Houston. That gives me great optimism about the city of Houston and, quite frankly, our entire country. How about this class of 2015?